ميليشيات الأجنبية وقوات النظام تحاول اقتحام المنطقة.
Foreign militias and Assad terrorists are trying to infiltrate into Barzeh orchards using all kinds of weapons of medium and heavy artillery. We have also observed heavy vehicles.
تشنه الميليشيات الأجنبية وتستخدم القذائف الدبابات الثقيلة وأيضا القذائف المدفعية من الجبال.
While reporting to you from the front lines, opposition fighters are trying to repel those militias and prevent them from progress as Assad regime's escalation has been observed on all sides and axes.
Yaman Sayed, Orient News.
Yaman Sayed, Orient News. Barzeh.